Check
us on the radio, man. See what lies they tell us now.
Good evening. It's 6 p.m., and you're listening to WELI, We Lie Radio, bringing you today's headline news. First in the news, the Pentagon has announced it will be donating all of this year's defense budget, the sum of $10.6 quadzillion, in order to aid cancer research. The USSR and the United States have united for a space shuttle mission in order to colonize and build co-ops on various planets in our solar system. Also, all nuclear weapons worldwide have been disarmed. There has been a state of all-out peace declared. In a surprise move, MTV will air 5,000 hours of continuous funk. And I've just been handed today's weather bulletin from Dr. Phil Field here at We Lie Radio. And it says that we should all be prepared for a deep freeze.
Insane. The American farmer can't even eat, 'cause the government said he can't.